this summer is the University of South Carolina. Michael Cole and JBL at ringside, and John Batista in action tonight. Two nights from his title match.
Two nights away against Mount Everest, the walking Tyrannosaurus. He faces the Fighting Irishman tonight on SmackDown.
It will not be an easy go of it for Batista tonight. For the chairman over the past couple of weeks, the search continues for his illegitimate child, who we know is a WWE superstar.
Yeah.
And John, the huge news we learned on Raw, it's a boy, a male superstar.
Here comes Dad.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the chairman of World Wrestling Entertainment, Mr. McMahon.
Well, your odds have increased.
I think it could be me, Michael. I could be Vince McMahon's son.
Well, the search for the illegitimate child continued through Raw and ECW, and now Friday Night SmackDown.
It'd be like winning the Powerball lottery, and being a McMahon.
As many of you know by now, Mr. McMahon's illegitimate child is a male WWE superstar. And as the investigation continues, more facts are being uncovered daily. And so tonight, Mr. McMahon and I are here to continue that investigation and to let each and every one of you know that with every passing day, we are getting closer and closer to finding out exactly who Mr. McMahon's illegitimate son really is. I mean, let's look at this realistically. What do we absolutely know about this man? We know that he's tall. We know that he's intelligent. We know that he loves making people's lives a living hell. We know that he's white. And as we look up and down the WWE roster, there's really no one that has these same qualities that I've been talking about. No one?
Uh-oh.
Like father, like son?
I've heard Vince McMahon called Satan before. He could have spawned Kane.
The Big Red Machine. Can you imagine?
Wow.
And Kane, still with those ribs, take the victim of the Kali vice grip, not only on SmackDown last week, but also Saturday Night Main Event.
I think Thanksgiving at Greenwich would change significantly with Kane in the McMahon household.
The wonder of the world is gone.
There's no way this monster is my son.
Well, sir, he does appear to have your eye.
Eye?
All those years, you weren't around, Dad.
Not your dad.
You weren't there for me. For all those birthdays, all the Little League games that you missed, you weren't there when I lit my first fire, or when I killed my first squirrel. You've got a lot to make up for.
What do you want?
Well, contrary to what you may be thinking, Dad, I don't want your money. I don't want gifts. I just want one thing. I want Finley.
Wow.
You don't want my money?
No. No.
You can have Finley. All right, okay, it's Finley versus Kane at SummerSlam.
Wow.
But as far as you being my son, other than the one eye that we may have in common, there's no family resemblance here whatsoever.
Now what? The masterpiece, Chris Masters.
Kane played Little League.
Can you imagine him in the Little League World Series in Williamsport? What position do you think Kane would play?
What about his first glove?
Ladies and gentlemen, we've been interrupted by the masterpiece, Chris Masters.
Listen, man. Not so fast, Kane. All right? I have proof that Kane is not your child and that I'm your long-lost son. Oh, you don't believe me? You don't believe me? Well, first of all, think about this, Mr. McMahon. Could something that ugly be the fruit of your loins? And second of all, I've got this.
What is this?
That's me, 15 years old, me and you, Mr. Vince McMahon. And ever since
you looked
that
him.
Day, ever since that day, Vince, I've felt so close to you. And if I still have to prove myself to you, then I'll take down Kane in a Master Lock challenge right now.
That is an awful bold challenge.
He does have a superior physique. He could be my Master Lock challenge. Give me a referee out here. Give me a chair. We're going to have ourselves a Master Lock challenge.
Well, here we go. Showtime.
Set it up here. Give me a ref. Set it up. Well, excuse me, please. We'll take a ringside seat, coach, over here.
I think Kane might be able to break it.
Only one man in history has broken the Master Lock challenge. That was Lashley.
I think Kane's going to be able to break it.
A bold challenge by Chris Masters, trying to prove to Mr. McMahon that he is indeed his illegitimate son.
Look how big Kane is. Masters can barely get his hands around him.
You know, the picture did look like, Chris Masters looked a bit like Mr. McMahon.
He did have a pencil neck, too.
Mr. McMahon is a pencil neck?
A little reciprocity.
Yeah, Kane just reversed the challenge, wants to put the Master Lock on Masters. Kane showing us what he does best.
Chokeslam challenge? It's a Master Lock challenge.
Too bad Chris Masters didn't want to take it. Well, Kane gets what he wants. He gets Finley in two.